Hi guys. Today I'm gonna replace my door actuator for my Audi A4. This is the brand new one. It's aftermarket. I think it's one of the most expensive ones. It was about $80. Around $80 or 90 euros. And over here I have, this is the motor, and this is the freaking wheel that basically broke. Come on, zoom, damn it. And as you can see, basically the cables broke out of these holes. There are two, one on each side, one here and one over here. And what happened was, over the years, I don't know if they were ever replaced. I don't know if this is the OEM one or not, but as you can see, there's a lot of crud, probably from the cables and the plastic, and also the grease that were in there, or in the world, whatever the heck was. And also, as you can see, the grooves are also, let's say, munched because of the friction, the heat, or whatever. And what happened was, I'm guessing that over the years the plastic just went bad, and as it went bad, the cables started turning with the plastic with the wheel, and they basically wore off, were out, because the cables went loose and they were all over the place and they weren't straight anymore, and I could not repair them myself, so all the stuff needed to be replaced. And if some of you are asking, this is the part number for the motor, which is a Bosch. And I don't know, let's see what the heck this is, and also the part number. So basically, this is the Siemens, this is the electronic module, I think. I don't know if this is the actual one that controls the comfort from the door, the comfort module. I'm gonna show you the aftermarket. Valeo one. So this is the actual, the new one. It's in better shape than the old one, as you can see. So what happened, basically this plastic that basically holds this wheel, and the wheel is basically held off by that motor, and this plastic and this one practically broke off because the wheel was spinning inside of a, let's say, special grooves. And that was basically the case. And over here I have some instructions. This is made in Taiwan, by the way, in case you're wondering. And This is what the original one looks. It's a blue one, and this is the actual one. It's basically the same one.